All right, good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for showing up to my concert. What you just heard was originally a solo, Brouwer Etude number 17, by Cuban composer Leo Brouwer, yeah. Up next, I'm gonna show you a little bit of my roots. Every single guitarist and musician starts off playing with the Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. So I invite the young students of Gaspar to the stage to join me in playing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star and the Pepperoni Pizza Variation.
Thank you.
number 7 I have a long history with. I believe I started learning this when I was in elementary school, 5th grade maybe. And then I just started building it up year after year. In middle school, when I was in 7th grade, this was my submission to the solo and ensemble festival. Yeah, since then, I've increased the tempo by quite a bit, so now it's a really fast-paced piece. I hope you enjoy Carcassi, Etude number 7.
Thank you.
Sunburst by Andrew York. This is the newest piece that I've learned in this program. It carries pretty good vibes throughout, captures the Californian mood. It's unique from the other pieces because of this, how lively and modern it feels. Those of you who are at West High School may remember this from my Fine Arts Week performance. And like I was saying to some people back there, this might be my favorite piece on the program. So I hope you enjoy Sunburst by Andrew York. Thank you. a really beautiful song. I learned it really, really fast because I wanted to learn it so bad. I think it took me like maybe 2 lessons to learn altogether, and of course like several months of preparation for this competition, but it really is one of my most favorite pieces on this list. Alright, so I hope you enjoy Dia de Noviembre by Leo Brouwer. Thank you. of the earliest pieces I learned with Gabor. They're short, but they're really great, and I think you'll enjoy them. They're originally intended for solo, but Gabor was able to arrange it into a duet. So I hope you enjoy La Monteria, Malaguena, and Marceliano.
Thank you.
we have a song called Canarios by Gaspar, Sanz. It's one of my, I say these are some of my favorite pieces, but like, I really like all of them, so.
And mine too.
All right, so I believe I started playing this when I was in maybe seventh grade, and then that was my solo ensemble submission for eighth grade. We made some variations to the original and arranged it into a duet. So I hope you enjoy Canarios by Gaspar, Sanz. Joined by Bocsi, my brother, and then then as a trio with Gaspar, we're going to, yeah, they're both Gaspar, by the way. This is God, this is God, that's something like that. So as a trio, we're going to play two songs put together as one. So that's Walz and Celeste Blanco, both Suzuki pieces, and some of my favorite. There's not a lot of Suzuki pieces that I still play today, but the waltz I still really, really love, and I still know how to play that one. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy Waltz and Celeste Blanco.
Thank you.
conclude the concert with our last three pieces, I'd like to say a few thank yous. Firstly, I'd like to thank my parents, Ishva and Eva. I could not have gone this far in guitar without them, and they shaped me to who I am today. In the very beginning, since I was 6 years old, they've been there. Every single day, they have to sit next to me and then make sure that I actually practice. And without that, there's no way I'd be here where I am right now. I'd also like to thank the Madison Classical Guitar Society for helping me find opportunities to perform, including this concert right here. The whole society is just comprised of like really good people and some of the best musicians in the world. I'd also like to thank everyone who performed with me today, so everyone here on stage, along with some of you who have returned back to your seats. It's really special that for you to be a part of this important concert for me. And most importantly, I'd like to thank Gabor. The last 9 years have been just truly phenomenal. Without him, like, I don't know where I'd be as a guitarist. I don't know what kind of person I would be. He is by far the best teacher around and a good friend. So thank you, Gabor.
Thank you.
amplified too.
Thank you.
Have a good evening.